You know, when Mary entertained an unexpected guest from dimensions of glory and grandeur, the angelic visitor referred to her with the endearing emotive term, highly favored. Specifically, Angel Gabriel said, "Hail, thou art highly favored. The Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women." And that's from Luke chapter 1, verse 28. You know, the visitation was unexpected. The blessing was unprecedented. Welcome, dear friends. We're so delighted you could join us today on this episode of GCK Daily, also known as the Global Crusade with Kumuyi. Dr. Kumuyi has spent a lifetime sharing passionately and globally the hope and healing that Jesus Christ offers to all. I want you to think about that phrase for a minute, highly favored, to be blessed, to be favored beyond compare. This is God's plan for you. Today, right here and now, God extends the same favor to you. As Dr. Kumuyi shares today's message with you, you too will experience a heavenly visitation.
Jeremiah chapter 33, verse 3. In Jeremiah chapter 33, verse 3, call unto me. That's why at the end of the preaching, we say, don't go, because the preaching only tells us the possibilities with God. When we wait, then we call unto him, and miracles will begin to shower down upon everyone. Call unto me, and I will answer thee. Will God answer you tonight? Seriously, truly, will God answer you tonight? He will answer your prayer. That's what he said. He's God. He cannot lie. He has given us the promise of his favor. Call unto me, and I will answer thee and show thee great and mighty things which thou knowest not. Look at verse 6. In verse 6, behold, I will bring health and cure. He's bringing it from heaven, and he's bringing it for you. And you are going to have it tonight. The moment we say, in Jesus' name, we pray that healing will come upon your right there. Behold, I bring it health and cure, and I will cure them. Not only one person, them. How many of them? All of you, all of them, all of us coming to you today. I say, coming to you today. Behold, he says, I will cure them and will reveal unto them the abundance of peace and truth. When salvation comes, the peace of God will come in your heart. Forgiveness will come. Condemnation will vanish away. And then you will go in the joy of the salvation of the Lord, because that is the favor God said it will show unto you. Look at Isaiah chapter 57. Isaiah chapter 57, verse 18. I have seen his ways, and I will heal him. I have seen his ways. The Lord has seen you there. All those online, all those over the radio, over the television, the Lord has located you where you are. And he says, I will heal him, and I will restore him also. I will lead him also and restore comforts unto him and to his mourners. Restore comforts. Comfort coming to you.
Here are a few things that are so delightful about divine favor. The first thing, God's favor comes suddenly and unexpectedly. bearing fruits and gifts and mercy for all. Number two, God's favor comes swiftly and swiftly, bringing blessings and making all things new. Thirdly, God's favor comes with heavenly treasures, banishing burdens and making men merry. Now, I want you to listen and hear this remarkable story of a family that experienced divine favor at the GCK.
You know, in all these global crusades, the Lord has been blessing people with the comfort they need in their personal lives, in their families, in their communities. There was this young man in Cross River State. It's been, the condition had been a condition of sorrow in the family. Why? Because their son Richard Nwochi was having insanity, real madness, and the parents could not do anything. But then the crusade came, like your own has come today. And then we prayed after prayer that insanity for 12 long years, everything vanished away. Comfort came. I said comfort came. Deliverance came. Can I show you his picture? Look at this.
I was afflicted with the spirit of madness. I was insane for 12 years. So I got my healing during the visit of Dr. Pastor W.F. Kumuyi to Calabar.
This is my son. What I passed through him, I wouldn't want my enemy to pass through it. I suffer a lot on him. You can imagine a boy of this stage. I don't enjoy him. Rather, suffer. I suffer on him. I mean suffer, and I wouldn't pray it for any mother. As you see him, he cannot sit for 5 minutes. That's how he'll be going round and round and round. And when I asked him, why can't you sit quiet? He said, that thing doesn't allow me to sit. He wants me to be going round and round like that.
So while I was in the camp, I was praying after the message. He said we should lay hand on where we had the problem. I lay hand on my head. So I got back home, I slept. So when it was 4 a.m. in the morning, I was pressed. So I decided to go to the toilet. So when I came back, I shut the door and lie down. In no time, I felt something trying to lift me up. And I stood up. I checked where I was lying down. I couldn't see anything. I checked the shirt I was wearing, whether it was a rat that got in there. I couldn't see anything. So I lie down back. So when it was Sunday morning, I decided to take a few steps out to ease myself. I now saw a dead rat in a vision, fell to the ground. And since that time, I have gotten my healing. I have been okay. I am healed. I'm perfectly well. Glory be to God.
Somebody there, praise the Lord. Comfort. Comfort for you. Comfort for your children. And comfort for your families in Jesus' name. That power is here tonight. And to roll all your problems, roll everything away in Jesus' name.
Remarkable. Simply remarkable. and sanity healed through the divine touch of God's favor. And so, my dear friend, through God's favor, the sinner experiences salvation. Our supplication reaches the Savior, and our suffering is turned into sweetness. And this day, God extends the fragrance of His favor to you. He will give you beauty for ashes, comfort from crisis, healing and favor. Healing streams are flowing your way. Make room, enlarge your tents, because favor is coming. I believe we have come to a special moment, and as Dr. Kumuyi leads us in prayer, expect favor, expect fullness, and expect the unexpected.
Hello friends, Bob Fitz here, worship leader and gospel artist, and you're watching GCK Daily Global Crusade with Kumuyi.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I believe it doesn't take your time. God of mercy, I've received your mercy of salvation now. I'll pray with you, Father, in the name of Jesus. I pray for all these who have been convicted of their sins, who have confessed their sins, who have asked you for the blotting out of the sins and the cleansing and the salvation and the freedom. I pray, grant them that salvation now in Jesus' name. Blot out all their sins. Take the remembrance of their sins away from your sight in Jesus' name. Grant them pardon and peace in their hearts right now. And Lord, give them the power to have a new life, a changed life, that they'll never be the same again in Jesus' name. I thank you because I know you have answered. In Jesus' name we pray. Somebody there, praise the Lord. Our God is a God of power. That power will come upon your life right now. Is anything too hard for the Lord? Your problems will be solved. Your sicknesses will vanish away. Impossibilities will become possible. You've seen those other people whose problems were solved just at the mention of the name of Jesus. And tonight, at the mention of the name of Jesus, you'll be healed. Don't think of other people now, just yourself. Whatever the problem, you are blind, you are lame, you have tumor, you have any challenge, this is your moment of miracle. After the final amen, you'll check up yourself, you'll find it is done. Where are you? You need a miracle, deliverance, healing, power manifestation, provision, signs and wonders. Raise up one hand and lay the other hand where you have the challenge. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you tonight because we know you are a mighty God, a miracle-working God, a God that cannot fail. And Lord, I send forth your power in the life of everyone right now in Jesus' name. I pray, Lord, as you have promised us, as you have reminded us that you are the God of all flesh, and with you nothing shall be impossible. We pray there'll be a manifestation of that power even now in Jesus' name. Touch everyone now. Heal the sick right now. Those blind eyes, I command, be opened in Jesus' name. Insanity, vanish away in Jesus' name. Paralysis, stroke, I command, be healed in Jesus' name. Any tumor, fibroid, growth, hunchback, elephantiasis, hernia, all that growth, I command, be removed in Jesus' name. Lord, I pray, all those things walking about in the body, you grant everyone total, complete, permanent deliverance at this very time in Jesus' name. Incurable diseases like cancer, tuberculosis, kidney problem, kidney failure, heart attack, be healed in Jesus' name. Lord, I pray everywhere now, both here on the grounds and the Alpha location, over the radio, over the television, everywhere where people are alone in their families, in their houses, or in fellowships and congregations, everywhere, manifest your power in Jesus' name. Set the captives free. Deliver the oppressed. Break every yoke. Destroy the works of the devil. Manifestation, demonstration of miracle power everywhere now in Jesus' name. Confirm the miracle. Confirm your power. Confirm the healing. Confirm the deliverance. Everywhere a shout of testimony. In Jesus' name we pray.
Sing it now, come on.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul. Worship His holy name. Sing like never before, oh my soul. I worship Your holy name.
Thank you for joining us for another episode of GCK Daily, Global Crusade with Kumuyi. We are sure that this episode has been a great reminder of God's readiness to intervene in the matters of your soul and life.
So please check us out at gckhq.org and connect with us via our social media handles. Please also like and subscribe and share these videos. We look forward to seeing you at the next episode of GCK Daily. We'd love for you to join us at their next Global Crusade.